Jackie. I'm an interior designer with My House Design Build, and today we're in North Vancouver at our Lynn Valley Retreat project. Come on in, I can't wait to show you. Originally, when these homeowners came to us, they had an outdated U-shaped kitchen in the center of their home, but it was still quite separated from the main living spaces. Developing these plans, we were reconfiguring the kitchen, and we really just felt that an addition out the back of the home was just going to create this open concept space that they really wanted. So we suggested even just 10 feet would make the biggest difference. We presented it, they loved it, and that actually prompted the conversation of natural light coming into the home. Now, pulling you into the kitchen, I just want to point out that it's actually pouring rain right now and it still feels so bright in this space. The back of their home is actually north facing. So originally when we came to the home, they had a lot of dark finishes in the space and it actually felt a little bit gloomy. So during the design phase, we decided that they needed a lot of natural light into the space. Glass and glu-lam. We do it all the time, we're known for it, and it was absolutely perfect for this application. Glu-lam beams, you can stain them any color that you like, so we decided to go with a really rich tone to tie in with the hardwood floors, as well as we specified what's called a solar cool reflective glass. Now, we chose that type of glass because we ultimately wanted all the natural light to enter the space, but we wanted to reflect all the heat out of the space. Started talking about colors for this space, we knew we wanted to keep it light, bright, and airy, so that meant a lot of white cabinetry. However, we knew we wanted to do a punch of color in the island. And with this island, you'll notice we didn't do your typical to-the-floor island. Now, outside of all the beautiful finishes in this space, we really tried to make this kitchen functional for these homeowners. We positioned the island in a way that they could still entertain with their guests while they're cooking, but we also added a lot of storage elements throughout the home, such as the pantry unit and the magic corners, recycling bins. We really thought through how they were going to use the space. They really wanted to incorporate some natural wood elements into their home. And say no more, one of my favorite things to incorporate into a design is live edge wood in any way, shape, or form if it works with the design.